I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
Sandwich, make me strong!
Thanks for watching.
Don't forget to drink your Ovaltine.